Deborah Johnson. She is.
Raise your hand, please. Do you swear or affirm that the testimony you're about to give will be the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth? State your name for the record.
Deborah Johnson, DEBRIJOHNSON.
Good afternoon, Ms. Johnson. Are you a member of the Wallace Watershed Coalition?
Yes, I am.
And would you be affected by the pipeline?
Yes, I am.
And how would you be affected?
I would be affected by, well, for at least four generations of my family. We have spent our time and free time recreationally and raised our children around the waters of the Pawnee River, the springs in the area. We hike, we go to the state park, swim. All of my grandparents had a house in the river. We spent a great amount of time down there. So it's a very important part of our lives for four generations, please.
Thank you. I have no further questions.
Ma'am, when did you become a member of Wallace?
I became a member of Wallace when they decided to take me up for some river as a part of the organization.
You know when abouts that was?
Probably about 6 months ago when they decided to do that.
And did you pay a fee?
Yes, sir.
How much did you pay?
I paid for an individual.
I can't hear you, ma'am.
I'm sorry. I paid it as an individual.
And do you know when your membership expires?
Oh, I think so.
Thank you. No further questions.
No questions. Thank you.